personally, like I said, for me, 20% of my business is from networking, which I have down here, professional. I am in what they call BNI, which is Business Networking International. There's one in Fredericksburg. It's the only one in the entire region. And over the years, a lot of them have shut down. And that is because people did not keep their commitments to going to these networking groups. And when people don't commit or they lose their commitment, then eventually the numbers start subsiding. People start dropping out of the group when it's no longer beneficial for them. And those groups shut down. But imagine if everybody that goes is committed to it, everybody's getting business, then you're going to have success. I can tell you from my own personal BNI group that I'm in, every year I close enough business that, like I said, it's about, just from my personal BNI, is about 10% of my revenue. And then I get about another 10% from other things I do with other networking. But that's pretty amazing. It costs me $549 a year. $549, and I get that. But the best thing is I get to refer business to other people, which is, you talk about a good feeling when you can help other people's businesses. Again, karma, it comes back to you.